The first thing I did was I drew my triangle. And then I wrote sine 58 equals sine 35 over B. And then sine 58 was over 9. Then I cross multiplied and got 9 times 35 equals B sine 58. And the next thing I did was sine 58 had to be divided on its own side so it would cancel out, and then 9 over sine 35 had to be divided by sine 58 to get B by itself, and B ended up equaling 6.0.